So guys, basically the plan is going to be that today we are going to be slaying 5,000 monsters in the Nether, and then to next video that I upload, we're going to be editing the Nether portal via the exit portal, I'm not sure how many times, 1,000 times? Yeah, 1,000 times. And then later on in the other parts of the video, we are going to get some world locks, we're going to trade, and I'm just going to show you that anything is possible if you try, if you do hard work. So yeah, let's begin. So I just wanted to show something. This is my first time ever brewing a potion. And yeah, I just wanted to show it off. No bragging. But so yeah, this is the potion that I'm making. Potion, I'm not sure what it's called. Flask of rage, that's what it's called. But the thing that we're doing for the Nether and for the flawless is actually going pretty good. There you are. So we slayed above 4,850 monsters, so you're doing pretty good. Let's keep on going. So as you can see, I had to change to mobile, so I'll be very better playing on mobile, and my gems are going way up. Right now we have 11,677 gems, and we're actually doing pretty good, so the show must go on. Okay guys, so right now I'm going to be doing my daily bonus, and before that, when I exited the Nether, I got 2,000 gems. And so we're going to do the VIP daily bonus, and hopefully you guys watching will bring me luck, so let's see what I get. So in the next video, we'll be trying to be exiting the Netherworld via exit portal 100 times, so hopefully we can do that, and see you in the next video. Bye.
Hey guys, so shout out to these people for commenting on my last video, and if you want to be my next video, comment what your favorite food is, or what your favorite fast food stall is, like McDonald's or KFC. Okay, bye guys, have a good day. But I was led astray the day you walked. Bye, and have a super colorfragilistic expialidocious time.